Hey guys, we are in Pixel Gun 3D. We're just loading in, and we are going to be start to play. Almost on. Hey. Was there something in the lobby? Sorry guys, I just really want some diamonds and coins because I'm really low on them.
Start earning money while playing games.
I do not know what this app is.
The more you play, the more you'll earn.
What the heck is this?
Secure your start bonus now.
I do not know what was that. But all I do know, we got coins or diamonds. Okay. Ooh, we got some diamonds. We'll watch that. Dang it, what just happened? Yes, we're going back in, guys. That was just like a crazy glitch. Okay, let's battle. And I want to do something in teams. But what am I gonna do? Actually, I want to do the one I first ever did. Okay, we're connecting the map. And we are loading in. I never made one of those. I seen some. I don't know how they do it. I think we've started. I'm just looking for it. Dang, I think she's dead. I want to see if this guy is. Yeah, I don't know if it's dead. I think these guys have such good skills. They're doing that thing now. They're gonna fix it because. You guys. The captains! Two badges! Yeah. Dang! The first one is not going to die yet. I'll be fine. Oh my god. Defeated. We're gonna quit so then we can change our skin, and I think I have better weapons I can use. And, yeah. But let's just see what we got. Skip. I'm gonna delete it because I just hate it.
Oh. You don't want chocolate chips in it?
No, thank you.
You want cream cheese icing on it?
Let's go to weapons. Nothing.
What?
Nothing! No! Okay. What do I have in my room? No. Okay. I think we're gonna play Roblox now. It's not going that really good with it. And guess what, guys? We are gonna do the Roblox thing. Actually, yeah, let's do Roblox. And, yeah. Okay. Okay, let's do the let's do the Teen Titans map. I haven't played this before, though. So, I actually do not know how this is gonna work. I wonder if I'm gonna be one of the characters. Oh, I'm Robin, guys. I chose Robin. Oh, my God. Thank you. my legs.
Yeah.
with me. I got one good package. Guys, recording, guys. Sorry. With Minecraft. So I haven't really done that much stuff in Minecraft on my tablet yet. I think it's time for me to start a new survival world. Because I don't really play survival that often. So I think it's time to start a survival world. So yeah. So guys, we are starting our new survival world as soon as this has stopped. Okay. We are gonna play as him, and let's start our new survival world. Let's do a real survival world. Survival. Let's do peace. We'll start off with real name. Noah's world. I forgot space. Noah's world. Why did that keep happening? Noah's world. And now let's go in. But in the future, I want to see what that Halloween map is. Looks actually kind of creepy. Absolute mashup packs come with a world to explore. Trade with villagers to obtain food, tools, and even tracer maps. Treasure maps. Tammin, a skeleton horse. Don't require a saddle. Oh my gosh. I actually never saw a skeleton horse. I saw a zombie horse, but never a skeleton horse. I think that's new in Minecraft, actually. And, you're just gonna load in to our world. I hope there's actually a village. I love having villages near, because they help you a lot. Because you can get good items and lots of good stuff. And, oh my gosh, we just spawned in the village. Let's go. Think. Two door house. Chest. Okay, we got that. With some saplings so then we could get wood. So that's from the first chest. If you see the house looks kind of different, and that usually means there's gonna be a chest inside. You don't really see that many two doors. And I'm actually kind of so stupid. Yes. Oh no, guys, I think we just hit a villager. But there's a chest, we got compass. We got paper, and we got some bread. Not that bad for starting off in a village, actually. Is there anything we have that we can trade with that man? More paper to get it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You're a dumb villager. I hate you. Nope, these are just normal houses. Oh, this is not normal. That's not normal. Now we got a torch, I guess. I actually don't know. Can we put a torch in here? Because I see lots of people do it. Oh, that's a different one? Yeah. Six apples. Let's go. Okay. Not that bad so far for starting. Is there anything missing? Nope. Anything in the church? I actually don't even. Oh, there's a villager in the church. He's pretty. He's mixing potions. How dare you? How dare you make any potions? And you'll be done, and I want to see if we actually die from fall damage. Yep, here it goes. Ooh, oh. Half our hearts. We just lost half our hearts from the fall, but from that big fall. Potatoes. We're getting some potatoes, guys. Potato, potato. So good and beautiful to eat. When you don't like potatoes, you guys are crazy. Oh, cave system. Let's go get some wood and make ourselves a pickaxe, and then we can go working down. Okay. That's not how I want the start of this game to be. I don't think the villagers would mind if I just do such a thing. Let's go make a pickaxe. Let's already start to make our adventure planks. Oh my gosh, we just got a wall from that. I think it was right over here. Oh, that was the second one. Oh, here's the location. Okay. It seems to be like corn cobblestone. So let's go mine some of this cobblestone up. We could actually just waste our pickaxe using cobblestone. I'm actually just gonna waste my pickaxe doing cobblestone and see how much I get. Oh my gosh, this pickaxe has got full so fast. Yeah, are getting so much material. There's a dirt. Oh, iron's up there, guys. Another box. Okay. supposed to use the axe. Oh, if there is my cobblestone pickaxe there, then I go mine tomorrow. And that's how you play Minecraft. And that's how you play Minecraft, guys. Village, I get off my bed. I'm sleeping here. And there, my spawn is set. And let's go back to the system. And let's get mine red iron. I really wanted to find iron, and I found it. Wait. Where did I find iron? Oh yeah, down here. And I'm trying to speed find a piggy. Give me numbers! Give me numbers! Give me your feet! Yes! Now we got some levels as well. Now let's go back to our crafting bench and create. We know we need a darn furnace. I guess we have to create a furnace and do this the wrong way. I'm getting bored now. I have to make some more sticks. Let's place down the furnace. Oh, we need stuff to burn the darn iron. So I guess we'll put the iron there, and get some wood to finally find this for my iron. Oopsie. Okay, now we're just smelting our iron. We're almost done. Oh, we are gonna smelt our iron. That's for sure. Yep, I think we're gonna have some. Wait, no, not leftover iron, leftover wood. Look at that, guys. Iron, guys. That is some straight iron. And a what else? Some rolls, and now it's just go. We have enough to create our own chest plate. Oh my gosh, we did a chest plate. I just gotta say, I think that was worth it. Look at that, guys. We got part of our iron. What does it mean? He can make them. Okay, how do we make it? Oh god, what's that? Oh yeah, we got the paper. And now we have got a step forward for our armor. We got like a big step. That's the best iron you can get. Like, just look at this fancy chest plate. I think we rock with our chest plate and our skin. But sadly, guys, this is the end of today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it. And don't forget to comment, subscribe, and like the video. All that means, peace out.